Did you know that we released IBM Endpoint Manager version 9.2 in November 2014? Okay, now you know. For the few individuals who are still wondering what this is all about, IBM Endpoint Manager is a solution that controls and gives insight into everything that concerns your business environment, from servers to laptops to mobile devices. It provides a highly scalable platform that allows you to manage all this across the board and from a single interface. The key value is real-time visibility, management, and remediation against your desired policy-based configuration. With IBM Endpoint Manager, you can reduce costs, increase security, automate tasks, have instant reporting, and also spare time to focus on other business priorities. Now, what did we add on top of all this with the latest release? We're here with Francesca Balsi, who will take us through the major and most relevant changes that you get with version 9.2.
Changes in the new release introduce improvement in many areas. From an end-use perspective, we can classify the enhancement into four main categories: security, usability, resiliency, platform currency. In the security area, passwords stored in configuration and registry keys are now encrypted for both Unix and Windows platforms, and the obfuscation covers all passwords, from server to proxy to database and down to agents. Another relevant addition is related to new Unix Inspector that increased the CIS compliance capabilities. Center for Internet Security, CIS provides some security checklist known as benchmark that allow you to harden an operating system. With version 9.2, many IAM inspectors have been provided to automate these benchmarks on AIX and Linux endpoints. A new set of user privileges has been added for IAM operators and roles. What does this mean for customers? More flexibility. Increased level of granularity for defining permission to specific users. As an example, by setting the correct privileges, you can prevent disruptive action, such as sending a shutdown action to endpoints, and ensuring at the same time that operation and activities on the environment are under control. Usability improvements cover several areas. One area is proxy configuration. In earlier IBM Endpoint Manager versions, different proxy configuration methods were available for servers and relays to connect to a company proxy. With IBM Endpoint Manager version 9.2, there is only one set of keys and no need to manually edit registry key and configuration files, because the configuration is easily done by using a simple wizard, either during the product installation or at a later time. With this wizard, during the proxy configuration, the administrator can also test the connectivity to immediately validate that the proxy has been properly configured and troubleshoot problems. Finally, when upgrading from an earlier version of IBM Endpoint Manager, old configurations are automatically migrated to new ones. REST API have been improved, allowing more flexibility to customers who need to develop customization of the product. Regarding the resilience aspect, the main improvement is in the relay behavior and fault tolerance to errors and data corruption. To do this, we have added options to periodically check and recover from corrupted relay cache, as well as the capability to discover and recover from content corruption, downloaded files, sites, and so on. As an example, IBM Endpoint Manager relays can maintain a copy of the downloaded patches required by the agents that it serves, and if the recovery option is activated, those files get automatically recovered if corrupted. Regarding additional platforms, we now support Red Hat 7 for server and relay components. This platform was already available for the client in version 9.1.
Wow, that sounds like an amazing set of new features and a big advancement in terms of stability of the product. I'm wondering if you have received any feedback from the users now that a few months have passed since the release date of IBM Endpoint Manager version 9.2. How do you see the product perceived by the user community?
Oh yes, in fact, several customers have successfully upgraded to version 9.2 or to the following patch. We regularly receive feedback from them. One of them recently told us that not only did the upgrade go smoothly for them, but they noticed the REST updates and significant improvements in performance for the automated action that they take. Used to be 30 seconds each, now 6 seconds. They are impressed and very happy with the improvements in this new version.
Amazing! So with this, I thank you very much and look forward to hearing about the next version of the product. Bye!
Bye!